feel it. I'm imagining this. Can I wake up from this dream all over? Fall back to sleep, please.
What makes me confident in Katie is being surrounded by other women who are also confident. It's not the kind of confidence that's intimidating. It's a more welcoming, joy-filled confidence that makes me want to be a better, more confident version of myself.
For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go?
Katie, it's the fact that so many of the sisters are so involved in different things on campus, different organizations, and everyone has their different passions. But the best part about it all is we all show up for each other and support each other in all that we do.
We thought our paper crowns were silver and gold. We thought our arms were feathers and hollow bones. The more I'm learning, the more I don't know. I feel smaller, the more.
I'm confident in Katie because it provides me with a group of people who I can truly be myself around. Going into freshman year, I was very, very shy, and Katie allowed me to really be confident in who I was and allow me to be myself. And now when I tell people that I was shy freshman year, they don't believe me.
For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go?
Valentine Center means a lot to Kappa Delta because they strive to empower women and promote confidence, and that's what we do as a sisterhood as well. It's so important to us to make each other the best versions of ourselves and to promote each other's strengths, and I think it's really cool that we get to fundraise and donate money to an organization that speaks so much to what our values are as well.
Long day. I love going back to the Katie Hall and just hanging out with my friends and talking about silly things like The Bachelor and just debriefing our days to each other. Getting advice from them gives me confidence in who I am as a Kappa Delta and a Furman student.
That's why I shout with all my might. Loyalty forever to the green and white.